Cameron and Wanda, the suspects are in the Stokes County Jail, and the bond for each one of the suspects is $10 million. The Sheriff's Department in Stokes County thinks that is the highest bond amount ever in this county, and the major reason is the viciousness of the alleged crimes.
It's extremely stressful. We're all parents, too, and, you know, our hearts go out to that infant.
Stokes County Sheriff's Detective Kelly Crane says this has been the most difficult case she's ever worked because of the accusations of severe child abuse. She saw the injured baby in the hospital.
I cried. He was hooked up to life support at the time. Had all kinds of tubes in him. It was heartbreaking.
37-year-old William Dean Plaster Jr. and 36-year-old Shannon Audrey Fortenberry faced three felony child abuse charges for allegedly using their hands to beat their four-month-old son, William Plaster III, causing brain hemorrhaging, broken ribs, and a broken leg. Tests showed the baby also had previous injuries. The baby's great aunt, Mary Martin, showed us pictures of the infant. On April 22nd, the parents took the baby from this home to the Eden Hospital. From there, the baby was airlifted to Wake Forest University Baptist Medical Center. Doctors there said because of the massive injuries the baby suffered, it will remain in a permanent vegetative state.
I said, Lord, have mercy. That's all I know. You know, to say, because I never suspected nothing like that.
Martin says she helped raise the male suspect. We asked her if she thought her nephew could be guilty of this crime.
I mean, Dean's always been tender-hearted, you know. And I don't think he would do something like that.
The suspects are scheduled to be in court June 16th. And Detective Crane says the Sheriff's Department will pay close attention as this case works through the court system.
He was only 3 months old. He can't take up for himself. We're his only voice.
And the baby is actually now out of the hospital. It is in the care of foster parents who are trained to take care of a baby in this situation. And once again, the baby is not expected ever to regain consciousness. We're live in Stokes County. Craig Thomas, WXII 12 News.